For many years, the White Bear Center for the Arts was housed at the White Bear Lake Armory, but that location had limited space. A few years ago, the Center for the Arts found a new building, and in September, officially made it their new home. A grand opening was held recently at the new building, which is located off of Highway 61 and Long Avenue in White Bear Lake.
Inside the building here, we have the four classrooms, and one of those is dedicated to the clay program. So it really provides excellent working space for making art, as well as designated space for some of those activities that need a little more separation from other activities in terms of dust created by the clay and the firing process and all of that.
The new location also features a gallery.
For the full range of arts experiences, the Art Center recognizes that we're not only cultivating new artists and helping artists move through many stages, but at the top of that spectrum is then sharing that art publicly in an exhibition opportunity. And in the previous location, we were limited to classroom experience.
Executive Director Susie Hudson tells us why it's so important for the arts to be thriving in the White Bear Lake area.
The arts are just such a critical part of being a human being and our human experience. We refer to the arts as a signature of a culture, but they're also really the lifeblood of a culture.
For more information about the White Bear Center for the Arts, visit their website at whitebeararts.org.